gentlemen. My new customer wanted me to focus a lot on these things in here in the basement, which is time consuming, but I'm gonna get it done. Give you guys some good vacuum footage, great vacuum footage. Just make sure you like and subscribe, hit that bell, be notified of my new videos. New customer didn't tell me anything about, I don't think they had pets, but it smelled like a urine down here. A lot of people think regular carpet cleaner service with a preconditioner is gonna get rid of urine and carpets. They don't have the enzymes in it, my preconditioner that I use for carpets. Should be charging extra for this. I did in the kids' room, they had some paint, whatever, and I got that up. I charged for that, but not all these other extra things. Things coming out nice. You'll see some of that green stain. Carpets came out good, ladies and gentlemen. Long day today.